Avantia is under siege. The dark wizard Malvel has cursed four of the legendary beasts that did the kingdom for centuries. Under his nefarious evil spells, these mighty creatures now run wild, causing all manner of chaos and leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. Ferno, the fire dragon, Arctar, the mountain giant, Nanook, the snow monster, and Epos, the flame bird. Avantia is in grave danger. All of King Hugo's knights have failed to free the beasts from Malvel's curse, but there is hope. The ancient scrolls tell of an unlikely young hero. A boy with the courage and heart to overcome Malvel's dark magic. Ultimately save the kingdom. This is his story. This is his beast quest.
What's happened here? It's all burnt. Wow! A knight's gauntlet! I wonder what happened.
Fear not, lad. I am the good wizard Adur. Oops. Sorry. Here, what was I saying? Yes. Fear not, lad. I am the good wizard Adur. Ancient artifact of great power. One which can break a terrible curse when used by a hero who is true of heart. I believe that hero is you.
Tom!
Oh, Tom! Right.
But I'm only a kid. What can I do?
The dark wizard Malvel has cursed the four beasts that protect the land. And now they are enraged, destroying everything in their path.
I thought the beasts were just a myth.
The beasts can only do their work when left in peace. So we have kept their existence a secret. This key is the only thing that will unlock the cursed collar around Ferno the Fire Dragon's neck and free him. I see greatness and strength in you, Tom. Will you risk your life for the quest?
I will, whatever it takes.
Very good, Tom. I'm sure you will make first. We must prepare you for the battle ahead and equip you with gear worthy of a legendary hero. So, let us begin with your armor. Your new armor will offer much needed protection when you face the beasts. Try moving around and see how it feels. I'll meet you in the clearing at the top of the hill. Enemy. Watch closely, and you'll be able to see which direction you need to dodge. When an enemy is about to attack, raise your shield. The Ghost Wolf. Be. Are you the son of There are stories of his adventures. To him. But while Ferno was last seen through the Forest of Fear. Remember, Tom. Use the golden key to unlock the cursed collar around Ferno's neck. Fate has chosen you to save our kingdom. You are our only hope.
I can do this. I won't let you down, Aduro. While there's blood in my veins, I will free the beasts and save Avantia.
Good luck, Tom. But keep the quest a secret to protect the beasts.
send you back to your nest. me, wolves! Hey, help me out, will you?
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Thanks. Let me help.
Let's shoot him.
Thank you. Without my bow, those wolves would have had me for lunch. My name's Elena.
Tom, you're really good with that bow. Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Rabbits, they're small and fast, so you've got to be really sharp if you don't want to go hungry.
Is that why you were out here?
Sure is. What about you?
Wizard spell.
You? But aren't you a little short to be?
Well, I didn't hear you complaining when you were stuck on that rock.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. I just wasn't squinting hard enough. But seriously, that was brave of you.
Anytime.
You know, I always thought the beasts were more than just a fairy tale.
They've all been cursed. Furno the Fire Dragon is under a dark spell.
Furno?
Why, the river's dried up. I have to free him from the curse.
By yourself? You saved me from the wolves! I owe you for that. Besides, you could use someone to watch your back.
Well, it would be safer with two of us.
Scary woods, big angry dragon, and a tiny knight. What? Hey, Tom! We shouldn't quest on an empty stomach. I'm going into the forest to hunt some rabbits for dinner. I won't be long.
Sure, but be careful. Who knows what's lurking in these woods? Chock full of loot! Chest be mine! Maybe I can push that rock and use it to get up there. What's in the chest?
Ah!
Get him! Get him! Stand and deliver! Stand and deliver! Yeah.
Is that Furno? What was that? Ah!
Stop! It's all right. Tom is a friend.
Eleanor?
Tom, I'd like you to meet my good friend, Silver.
Friend? He didn't seem very friendly.
This whole thing was all just a misunderstanding, wasn't it, boy?
If you say so.
Silver just thought he was protecting me. Now that he knows we're friends, he'll protect you too.
I feel safer already.
Oh, come on, he won't bite. Give him a pat. I found him injured on a hunting trip and nursed him back to health. We've been best friends ever since.
We'd better get going. It's nice to meet you, Silver.
Tom, it looks like the path goes up that way. Silver can't climb up there, but maybe you can.
You found my dragon.
Here you are. Watch out for its fire breath.
I'm not scared. I saw it. Dragon. No one believes me, but I saw it.
I believe you.
Are you going to fight it?
Yeah. Sir Tom, at your service.
Nice to meet you, Sir Tom. I'm Ciara.
Where did you see the dragon?
I saw it in the forest past the dried up river, eating our crops. And now we're hungry.
Same thing happened in my village. The crops were burnt and the people were starving.
We have to help them.
The dragon will be easy to find. It's huge. And it's mostly teeth.
Don't worry. I'm not afraid.
You should be. Good luck, Sir Tom. You'll need it.
Well, we'd better check it out.